I've teared up over the Get Well artwork that school children tucked into bursting envelopes. I met with Pope Francis and received his blessing on behalf of all cancer patients around the world. Country star Tim McGraw even dedicated a performance of his song, Live Like You Are Dying, to me. Such acts of kindness have kept me strong and my spirits high, and they are undoubtedly among the reasons I'm on the road to recovery.